7-5 and last to go on the bars for Michigan. Again, Michigan number one in the conference, number three nationally
and
on
watch
the bars.
This first release, she soars above the bar. That's called a Delchev release. Very difficult. No one does it like Natalie Wojcik. Nice job hitting that handstand on the high bar. I know she's looking for a stick here. Very minor hop backwards. Not going to be the 9.975 we saw last weekend.